So like I said, yesterday I was having all these fucking thoughts just banging into my mind, man, with out of control. Fucking all the good looking girls are fucking sexual thoughts, man. Just banging them right on the spot. And fucking last night, all of a sudden I'm sitting there asleep, and all of a sudden the fucking urge just grabbed me. Boom! Fucking dick just went horny as hell. Fucking, so I gave it some relief. Humped the pillow. Almost got hit by a goddamn car. I went up in with the brakes going up, man. But anyway, I'm sitting there jacking my shit or humping a pillow. I'm just fucking the hell out of a pillow. Then I went into this phase where I just fucking just don't go in and out with the pillow, just fucking just press up against it. That worked pretty good. And then I went into the deep hump mode. And I was imagining fucking that girl I met at the whatchamacallit food place the other day. And so then when that was done, I fucking turned over, broke out the bottle of lotion, got me a little slide action, played the slide fiddle for a while, and played with the dryness and all that. Then all of a sudden the thought came to my mind, oh yeah, just return a little bit of the oil up to the head. It's all you need. So I do a little bit of somewhat, let the lotion run out, kind of dry scrubbing, and I work it up to get a nice lubrication. And I get some of that bubble going up there to the top. And then when it released the oil, it was like, it was a nice release. And so on your left. So everything was all good and all that. And I was doing that several times, you know. I'd let it go, I'd return the oil back to the head, and then, you get that nice oily oil feeling, and it was just like having a gasm, man, except I wouldn't shoot nothing. It was just a nice slippery feeling. So it went from kind of a dry tight to a nice slippery. I did that about 5 or 6 times. And I said, well, I'll try one more. So I did one more for the Gipper, and it worked again. I said, oh shit, let's do one more. So I did one last one, and that one almost lost the load, though. We almost had our semi-truck dump over on the side of the road on that one. Yeah, so that was that. Anyway, so I saved my oil, man. I didn't splooge it all over the place. Well, I was able to have just enough goodness with it, had some fun with it, you know, and get some good feelings. Because what I'm doing is I'm training myself to not have to do this anymore. So in order to do that, I have to transition. So you don't just I just don't quit cold turkey. Smarter than that, just learn how to regulate shit. And so, yeah, I've been doing pretty good, man. Doing a couple months now without blowing a load. And just returning the oil, a tenth of the oil back up to the head. You know, just sacrificing a couple lives here and there. We got our little kamikaze, you know, heart sacrifice. Boom, zoom, Moab, whatever the fuck you want to call it. Bible misinterpretations and all that. So we're just sacrificing a couple soldiers for the well-goodness of the witness of thy goodness. Till such time as we get full peace on this nation, which will happen. So anyway, masturbation update out. Talk to you later.